जय हिंद डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आप क्लास 7 हियर आई एम स्टार्टिंग योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ दिस वीक। चैप्टर 1 ट्रांजिशन एंशिएंट टू मेडिवल वर्ल्ड। ट्रांजिशन मींस चेंज, परिवर्तन, बदलाव। ओके, देन दिस चैप्टर विल रीड द ट्रांजिशन, इट मींस द चेंज फ्रॉम द एंशिएंट, एंशिएंट मींस वेरी ओल्ड, एंशिएंट टू द मेडिवल वर्ल्ड। It means medieval means mid, neither it's new nor old, in the mid season, mid era. So in this chapter, I have made some important notes for you. You can see on the board. The first topic is periodization of history. The second topic is sources of history. It means what are the sources of history here written. You can see. And the next topic is rise of new political groups and socio-economic changes. In this topic, we will discuss about some political groups written here. And the fourth topic is transition in religion. Okay, so let me start from the first point. What is periodization of history? In history, periodization is mean by time to time changes in the social, economical, political, cultural groups. Okay, their limits. So in this topic, periodization of history, we will discuss about some important topics. See from this arrow. The first topic will be social changes. Next is economic changes, and third topic is political changes. And fourth topic is culture changes. We can easily see from this diagram the periodization in the old days by the Indians were described on the basis of four topics, that was the social, economical, political and cultural. The definition of periodization changes time to time, and in the next coming years it was changed by the British rulers, British writers, and that changed into Hindu, Muslim, and Britishers. It means when British were ruling on India, the changes were known as Hindu or Muslim or Britishers. Those who belong to Hindu society known as Hindu, and those who belong to Muslim society known as Muslim, and those who belong to Britishers. It means they came to India for trade and they started living here, so they were known as Britishers. So coming on the next topic, sources of history. If we are discussing any kind of information, then we have to need more data. So these data from where to collect? That is handwritten text. In the old days, like some important writers like Minhaj e Siraj have written some important notes, that is handwritten notes about their kings. Then next, chronicles, then letters of saints, then petitions, then court records. Next topic will be some accounts about account and their tax records. Then suppose the history. And the third topic, we will discuss about the rise of new political groups and socio-economic changes. As we all know about the discussion, this topic, political groups. We see in these days how political parties rules. So we can easily think that last time in the old days there will be also some political parties. We have seen from the movies. We have read from the old text. So political groups, there are some political groups, rise of new political groups. On the behalf of this, we will know the rise of new political groups and socio-economic changes. In this political groups, we have read Marathas, Sikhs, Jats, Ahoms, and the Kayasthas. They are the supreme power in the last days, in the old days. And the next topic will be transition in रिलीजन, इट मीन्स धर्म में परिवर्तन या धर्म में बदलाव, ट्रांजिशन. When Muslim came to India, they changed Hindus into Muslims. We have read about Aurangzeb. He told that if you are accepting the Muslim, then you will be alive, or I will kill you. They decided to turn.